Now, it took about 45 seconds from the time the bomb left the airplane until it exploded. And I think there wasn't a man in the airplane that was.
Thank you. Oh,